a kite in the air, has never won a game of checkers, and has never successfully punted a football. Sometimes I marvel at his consistency.
I think Charlie Brown has nice hands.
It truly is a dog's life, filled with many challenges. You try acting excited when that brown-headed kid comes home from school.
Watch the sunrise, and I think how This is my report on the past. The past has always interested people. I must admit, however, I don't know very much about it. I wasn't here when it happened.
She's looking at me!
by directing the forces of his life towards a single goal that he believes in. And I don't think that a man's personal search for happiness is a selfish thing either, because by achieving happiness himself, he can help others to achieve it. Does this make any sense to you?
We had spaghetti in our house 3 times this week.
I'm gonna make you mine.
I'll just walk right up to that little red-headed girl and introduce myself. I think I'll introduce myself, and then I'll ask her to come over here and sit next to me. I think I'll ask her to sit by me, and then I think I'll tell her how much I've always admired her. I think I'll flap my arms and fly to the moon.
What do you mean?
guys get organized like that?
Are you mad at the stars? Are you mad at the rocks? Are you jump ropes?
Usually off. and my drinking water in my yellow dish. You know, one of these days I'm going to have my supper in my yellow dish and my drinking water in my red dish. Life's just too short not to live it up a little.
Beethoven t-shirts.
Beethoven Day. In the store.
If it's such a magnificent day, why spoil it for the rabbits?
Thank you.
brilliant ninth symphony.
No!
I can't stand it!
I can't stand it! I like it!
Baseball stars, for all we have to do is win.
Get along.
what is your crabbiness rating for me? Very well, then, I think that about does it. Thank you very much for your time, Charlie Brown. Your cooperation has been greatly appreciated.
It was my pleasure, Lucy. Come on, Snoopy.
Oh, wait, Charlie Brown, just one more question. Would you answer yes or no to the question, is Lucy Van Pelt the sort of person you would like to have as president of your club or civic organization?
Oh, yes, by all means, Lucy.
Yes, well, that about does it, I think. If you don't give me back
and words. And concentrate!
I lie. The withering, hollow shell of a dog. And there sits my supper dish. Empty. But that's all right. He'll remember. When no furry friend comes to greet him after school, then he'll remember. And he'll rush out here to the doghouse. But I'll be too late. There'll be nothing left but the dried carcass of a former friend who used to rock and play. So happy with him. Nothing but the bleached bones of a...
Hey, Snoopy, are you asleep or something? I've been standing here a whole minute with your supper.
happiness.